हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, चिल्ड्रेन दे कार्ड योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक, ओपन द पेज, पेज नंबर 22। हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड। ओके, सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अपोजिट। व्हाट इज दैट अपोजिट? अपोजिट मींस दैट विल बी द डिफरेंट। नाउ यू कैन सी पॉइंट एंड लर्न द पे। नाउ रैबिट फास्ट, टर्टल स्लो। Now fast and slow, that is the opposite. When teacher say run, like fast run, and then a teacher will say slowly run. So there is a different fast and slow. Now this chocolate, how it gives you the taste? Sweet. And the lemon gives you this sour. So sweet, sour. Clean, dirty. You can see this comb, it is very clean, but when you newly buy the comb, that is very clean. So clean. And now you can see when you use very much and you don't clean it, so what it becomes? Dirty. The opposite, it will be the same opposite. Hot, cold. Now when you drink the tea, so it is hot, but afterwards what it becomes? It becomes cold also, but firstly it's hot. Ice cream. Did you anyone eat the ice cream as a hot? No, because ice cream is cold. So opposite. Now come to the page. Page number 2323. Thick, thin. Front, back. Now the boy is standing like this. So it shows his front, back. Opposite words. Tick, the correct opposite pair. Now what is this? Ice cream. Ice cream is cold. Now what will be the opposite word? Is this a sour? No. Ice cream is cold, so hot. So here we are going to tick it. What is this? Rope. That is thick, thin. Front, back. So like this we have to do this activity, and you can learn more opposite words with the help of your parents, children. So learn and tell me how many opposite words do you get it when the class will be there. Okay, now take out your practice book. Open your English practice book, page number 18, opposite word. This is your homework. You can see fast, slow. Then now given, open, close, hot, cold. Come to the page number 19, same. They have given, just you have to write it. So write it properly, children. Okay, bye. Thank you.